Hi Sarah, this is Ms. Adkins. I want to go over this outline graphic organizer with you. It looks like there's a couple of things that we need to change actually. So I'm going to go ahead and go over those with you. So I love your introductory paragraph where you introduced the novel, and it looks like you state here that your claim is that mental disabilities and illnesses is a big problem. So I want for you to get a little more specific there. So, is having a mental illness a problem, or is the way that people are being treated who have mental illnesses and disabilities a problem? So I think what you're leaning more towards there is the treatment of people with disabilities is a problem. Okay, so when I come down here, what I don't understand is where you've used your three sources. You need to put in here where this information is. So for the second paragraph, you need to tell me where these quotes are from. And it should be from one of your resources. And then you did a great job of tying that back to your novel. And then in the second one, this should be your second resource. So you need to make sure that you put where those quotes are from. And then in the third one, make sure you put the third source in here where these quotes are from. Okay, let me know if you have any questions.